baby, I wrote you this poem. I'd like to dedicate it to you. I'm just a white boy. I need a guitar. I put my pants on. Okay, this is a true story. I have been called meat since I was 9 months old.
Nine.
That's the real truth. Wow. So people always said to me, well, your parents didn't give you that. I said, well, you're wrong. At 62, I'm still stuck with it.
But born Marvin, became Michael.
Right, but Marvin, the last person that called me Marvin, their funeral is Thursday.
Now, congratulations on your new record. It was great to be corralled in to hear it.
I corralled you too, yeah.
You ranged us up. Now, congratulations also on sounding 24 throughout. I mean, it's an amazing vocal performance.
It's real.
Yeah.
It's
Melodyne.
No Melodyne, no beat matrix, none of that. I fought them tooth and nail. Basically, we've left the vocal raw.
Yeah.
And, I mean, really raw, to the point where everybody else, my whole career from the beginning of recording back in 1971, I have these little quirks and things that I do. Like, before I start a line, well, now, if I... And so, it's like... I do these sounds, and my vocal coach has been trying to stop me, but I've been doing them forever. And you hear them on the record. You'll hear them at the beginning of Los Angeles Blues. You go, I'm just a white boy. I'm just a white boy. And you hear this stuff.
Yeah.
And I hear it all the time, and it makes me laugh now. John Michelli, he says to me, Meat, you sound like you're singing Bat Out of Hell. I said, what do you mean? He goes, your voice sounds... I go, stop it. He goes, don't listen. And I went, oh my word, that could be something on Bat. My. And it doesn't sound that way all the time, but I hear it in there constantly. Now, the problem you have is Bat Out of Hell to fit on vinyl...
Yeah.
Was sped up almost a half a step.
Wow.
So, you know, it's like 2 out of 3, I sound like Alvin and the Chipmunks. Baby, baby, we can talk all night, but that ain't getting us nowhere. And it's like, it's driving me crazy because people go, well, he sounds different live. Well, yeah, because it's sped up.
You sound 24. I know that the story is about a man who is 24.
Yeah.
Who is lying, dying, and he has the flash forward instead of the flashback. That's all very clear. What amazes me is the energy. And do you plan to do this live?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, cool. Are you going to tour?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I think this is going to be huge. Do you think it's going to be huge?
You know what? I have no idea. The music, I feel like... I described it a while ago. I said, I feel like that someone's discovered me frozen up in the Arctic, thawed me out, and put me in the music business. And I'm wandering around like, huh? Huh?
Oh, you must have been right.